Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
In Jamaica, there's a different lifestyle. It's a more sort of relaxed way of living, a more carefree way of living. Whereas in England, there's a lot of pressures, and the music in Jamaica tends to reflect the mood of the country, and maybe that's why it's been so successful, because it's reflecting a particular mood which British reggae isn't doing, because British reggae isn't coming under the same influences as the reggae being produced in Jamaica.
Well, the main difference is the obvious one, that English reggae, it's not a term that I like using, really, because it's all reggae. You know, but the main difference is that English reggae is played by musicians that live in England, and that is the only difference.
I mean, the very name reggae, I mean, it wasn't called reggae in the first place. It came from bluebeat to ska, you know, ska and bluebeat, the era, and then reggae. because it was a dance originally. And the DJs thought that's a nice name, and they kept saying reggae music on the air all the time. Reggae music, the DJs on the radio. So everyone kept on saying reggae music. They classed it as
reggae.
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 Reggae. Reggae. Really? Originally reggae was a dance, wasn't it?
That we should fight. It's not our wish that we should fight. It's not our wish that we should fight. It's not our wish that we should fight, 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 fight. Thank you.
BBC, which is the national radio, has developed an attitude whereby they just won't touch reggae. Like they just refuse to play it. The only time they play it is when it's in the chart. You know, like it accidentally gets in the charts and they play it. You know, but general promotion, like what they do with other music, like they'd get a new release and they just automatically play it. They don't do that with reggae.
Why not?
It comes right back to what reggae music is dealing with, I think. You see, the truth, certain truth, they don't want to be known. I mean, the establishment, right? Because we've got, it's much higher than a couple of people just making decisions on what records to play. The content of the music has got a lot to do with it. Now, there's a lot of things that the system that set up the BBC don't want to be known.
Do you think it's a kind of racism?
Yeah, well, obviously it comes down to that, too. You know, but I wouldn't really say it's out and out racism, if you understand what I mean.
Yeah.
But that has got something to do with it, yes. You've got like a set of men then who control the whole thing, right? And their aim in controlling the whole thing is to keep the masses down. Right now, reggae music is dealing with the freedom of the masses, not only black people, dealing with all people. So those views, they don't want to be known.
What's going on really is exploitation, you know, because you have a whole lot of singers, even like myself, who have been around a long time and who have done many good recording. And yet still, they're still suffering, you know? It's like it's only one person who the world really see as someone who is dealing with reggae. But there's a lot more good people who have been stifled, who have been boycotted and bootlegged, you know?
It's a great pity because the reggae record does not get, I might as well use this word, any airplay from British radio or any radio. The reggae records that get played from our own disco, which we call Sound System. Sound System has done miracles for reggae music.
Called dubs, acetates, right? Some people sell them up to £30, £25. They get, sometimes we get four, you know, two on each side. All different versions, you know.
And whom are they made for?
From DJs, Sound Systems.
Well, Sound System is a expensive hobby. That's the first thing that anyone wants to know. And Sound System is also an entertainment thing that white folks call mobile discotheque, right? In sense, whereas the black people, Sound System was originated in Jamaica. And we take all that we saw in Jamaica and brought it to England, the idea to England, and we build it up and we decide to work from there, you understand? Also, Sound System is a very good thing for England because it teaches black and white to mix, you understand? I mean, we, as Sound System men, we play for the poorer class people, people who can't afford to pay big monies in club to go to high clubs. Most big posh clubs in England don't allow Sound System in, you understand? Because they reckon that, they always feel that Sound System is a thing that mix with drugs and, you understand? And they don't want the thing in this, too much noise, and they can't see the good of what sound system is really doing for the country and the people. Because locally, there is nowhere that the people mix in England, like in the sound system dances. A tremendous amount of black and white. We preach peace and love, and unity and understanding, you understand?
Singing say the cocks, him a the ear one sound in a London town, ain't no come around, yeah. Woo! When I show that one to your chest, maybe you can digest.
Chewy payment.
The best thing in life is for me.
I show them to the cockpit sound. Hear one sound in the world, I would say. From Jamaica way, to Germany down to Canada, cocks and sound rule the universe. Sound come first, kinda quench your musical thirst. I say you tune in to the king, you know. Keep rocking and swing. Jada the control to rock up your soul. I make the good time roll. Right there, y'all. Sounds like Ethiopian kings, you know.
King David, he was a black man. King Solomon, he was a black man. King Moses, he was a black man. From Africa, yeah.
Man, I seen a white man, or a well a black man. A chap start to make his own money. A chap start to, if I never use it, come to stop. Up, you know, Chris Night Crackers. Man, I say we Chris Night Crackers. Are the original rapper. I say good morning, teacher. A long time me reach a bird of me scripture. Singing say the long time me reach a. Man, you hear me? I say we smoke up the collie down the alley. Singing say we smoke up the collie down the alley. And we not even trolley. I know the king of kings and the lord of lords, the conquering lion of the tribe of Judah, elect of God, ever living God, earth rightful ruler. Yeah! Rastafari, live it and read it in the hearts of everyone. Then the song is
simple. Just control it. Just switch up your set, put your record on, and you fire away. Reggae music, best by any test, you know?
We'll be right back. We're the youngest reggae group out with the most unusual name.
No, our influences are Dennis Brown, Gregory Isaacs, Junior Delgado,
Slide Dumbar.
Well, professionals, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's our influences so far.
What does reggae music mean to you?
Well,
reggae music. Reggae music mean Rastafari, Herb, right? And Rastafari, Herb, where's the third one? And the reggae music itself is like God the Father and the Son. So reggae music, Herb, right, and Rastafari, that's what it means.
Can you tell me more about Rastafari and Herb?
Well, you see, Rastafari itself is a spiritual thing. It's Rastafari means God. And the music itself, reggae music, I penetrate and I deliver the message, right? It's spiritual. Most of the things we reggae to deal with come from out of the Bible. See, so if you link it still, the herb is for your meditation. And when you are meditating, you can see wide, on a wider scope. And through you can see wide, you can see God. And through you can see God, the only way of getting to God is to put it through to the music. And it's come to reggae music.
The words of our songs usually come by inspiration. You know, it's a spiritual thing. It's a guiding force that I think gives us the words, maybe a bit strong. Most people like to say the power, because people don't like to say God. They look at God as an image. But I think it's a spiritual thing, and it comes by inspiration. We deal with love and unity and spiritual awareness at the same time. People getting to know themselves and living together. And we also deal with truths and rights. What is right?